Fun fact. I have other pets than just butterflies and moths. I have actually never formally introduced him before, though I have some older videos starring him. But this is my parrot Falco, and I've raised this bird since it was just a small chick, about 5 weeks old. And I've raised it with my hand. I had to feed it with a spoon before it could even fly. So for that reason it seems to be very attached to me. It was also a very shy bird and is currently a little bit scared of the camera. Hey? Falco. His name is Falco. Let's take a closer look at Falco. He's a very curious bird and very affectionate, as you can see. And a little bit crazy. Yay. You like this, don't you? Yeah, you do. Yes, you do. He gets very cuddly when I do this. He can even talk, but he rarely does it on camera because he's a little bit scared of objects like my phone or remote controls, or in this case the camera. It makes him a little bit shy. It's hard to film him when he's trying to talk, but he can actually talk. For example, he can say hello and goodbye. Of course in Dutch, because that's my native language. He can also say, how are you doing? Who is it met jou? In Dutch we say, who is it met jou? When we ask, how are you doing? Hey. And like any parrot, this is still a very wild and undomesticated animals. So even though as cuddly as he seems now, he can still bite and scream like any parrot can. But he allows me to do a lot of... Oh, what are you doing? Looks like he wants to climb on me. Hey, come here. You're a little weirdo. Hey. He's actually not clipped, so that means he's fully able to fly. He just doesn't like to fly too much, but sometimes he does. He's just not very familiar with this room and he doesn't like to fly in spaces he's not familiar with. Huh? Yes, Falco. Sometimes he can also wave, but not always is he obedient. Let's try. Zwaai. 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 Nah, he's not in the mood today, but he can actually lift one of his legs in order to wave back. And he allows me to handle him any way I like. I can even do this. Not many birds will allow this. You need a lot of trust to be able to handle a bird like this, because they don't like to be on their backs. It makes them very vulnerable. Hey? Even my parrot doesn't like it for too long. Hey, you silly guy. He'll probably try to get out of this position now. Hey? And this is the guy you hear screaming in the background of many of my videos. He can be very vocal and demanding. Let's show your wings. See, you are not clipped. All your feathers are here. Handling a bird by the wings is also something you they usually don't like unless they fully trust you. Hey. Well, that was it just for now. Yes. You don't like all this commotion, do you? Oop. Well, thanks for watching. This was just a random video I wanted to make. Goodbye.